Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Alright.
Harvest it, Dean.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Move, dude. Oh, that's rock. Wait. Some ridgewood. Ridgewood.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Gotta crouch.
Here, stay low in the grass and be quiet.
Right.
It's time to make your first kill. The Strider, one of the weaker machines, but even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study it.
Oh gosh, it sounds like a horse.
But there are spots where it is vulnerable. Can you guess another?
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Shits. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
What, that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way. Keep firing! Again!
I got it. I killed man, animal.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy. The one running the brave trails.
Following him, quick!
Gosh, I got such short legs. It's like me running in real life.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. I shoot you. It'll cause a stampede. Trample him.
But I can see the path they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
slowly and quietly.
How do you know we're waiting?
Awesome, just saved a dude.
So, it is no plaything.
Nope.
Wait. Oh, mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
Save me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips!
They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless.
Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
Rude.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Oh my gosh.
No, mother.
Mother.
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it will take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.